what up, guys? We have come to that point. I have a commitment to upload. So today I'm doing something that no YouTuber has ever done before. Guys, this will not happen very often. This is a guaranteed fact written in the Declaration of Independence along with me taking over YouTube. These are facts. You could look them up. But I ran short of content, so we gotta do something. I'm going to react to the best TikTok.
Hello, English. Nice to meet you.
Holy shit. To the best TikToks of all time. I'm currently busy with my phone because my friend Simo's texting English. Nice to meet you. Simo, what the fuck? I'm making a video. Fuck. All right, here we go with the first one.
You shake a bottle and it hits directly impacting right here. It literally starts flying.
Okay, ready?
Go.
Every time I watch this video, it still makes me bust out laugh. My laugh at the end is great. Funny story. Fucking hit my toe, Lola. Fuck you. Funny backstory to that video, actually. 2 months later, we ran into the lady came out. The Coke bottle landed on top of the cactus, like all the way on top, which is like 14 feet high. We're not getting that. I had to leave it there. One, because I was scared that the lady was gonna just come out and see me on top of her freaking cactus and shoot me. And then secondly, I decided, fuck it. I'm gonna leave it there. Fuck that. I'm not becoming an acupuncture patient climbing this 14-foot cactus tree. Grab a bottle. Yeet. 2 months later, we ran into the lady. She came out and we started speaking to her about, yeah, we saw some kids, you know, and they were playing with Coke bottles and shooting them off and stuff. Yeah, they were assholes. Little did she know we were the assholes. And she turns to us and says,
yeah, these little fuck shits done shooting Coke bottle on top of my cat. This had to climb the bitch and take it down off.
Me and Connor looked at each other, literally shat ourselves.
I just shit myself right now.
On to the next.
Privacy problem. So here's what happened, right? So my mom walks into my room, finds one of my Happy Time toys, right? And then she calls me, Emmett! And I book it upstairs and bust through my door, assuming my mom's getting jumped by like 3 Ninja Turtles, right? And I see she's holding my Happy Time toy, and I'm looking at her like this. And she asks me, what is this? And I look at her like, oh, you see, that's one of my Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connection boosters. And she looks at me like, oh, okay, okay, cool, cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And that's the day I found out my mom was a certified dumbass.
Guys, this is how you give a waitress a good tip.
I want you to do me a favor. Pick a number between 1 and 100.
How about asshole?
Did I say that loud?
Yeah.
Okay,
78. 78. Okay, now, do you have a quarter on you? Now, I'm gonna flip this quarter. If it lands on heads, you get a $78 tip. But if it lands on tails, you don't get any tip. Or I can just not play the game and I can tip you normally. Do you wanna play?
Yes.
You wanna play?
Yes.
All right,
so
here we go.
Heads, are you $78?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, ready, here we go. Oh.
Oh, it's heads.
Heads. Oh, yes! Good stuff, yeah. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Good stuff, I like it. Okay, backstory to that. TikTok, what the fuck? Verify me. That video blew up, but it didn't like blow up. It only got like 1.2 million views. But TikTok took that video and started using it as advertisements for TikTok. What the fuck is good? Can I get a verification or like some sort of you're cool or something? I dropped $100 and something on that night, and guess what I got? My video taken and used as an ad to build your cover. What the fuck? Just.
Guys, we're at Starbucks. I'm about to buy the world's largest frappuccino. Let's go.
Yo.
We need the world's biggest frappuccino. Can you guys do it for us?
Can
you guys do this? The world's biggest frappuccino. We need it done. Just fill it up as much. Let's go. For the video, we're going to buy about 93 of them. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god, what? Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god. More.
I'm saying, oh my god, so much.
This is 2 more, so.
That's 2 more.
Oh my god. Last cup, baby.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. That was my best video, hands down. Factual. It has 11 million views. Here's the uppercut to the fucking teeth, though. Since then, I dropped some weight and cut my hair. Now people don't fucking recognize me. I went to VidCon, and I had people approaching me left and right. Dude, you're that guy. Even when I went out in public, I had people approaching me left and right. And I had long, and like the ends were blonde. And that's what people like recognize me as. Now when I go out in public, people don't know who the fuck I am. And all my videos that blew up that have like 5, 11, 6 million, 5 million, 4 million, 1 million, all of them were with the long hair and the blonde tips. So now, no one knows who the fuck I am anymore. I have to like rebuild fame. How do you gain fame, lose it to a haircut?
Smack cap.
Dad, what's 9 plus 10?
21.
Here's a funny backstory to that. I told my dad, hey dad, let me punch you for a video. He says,
sure, Evan.
I say, dad, don't worry. I'm not gonna smack you that hard. Just, you know, enough to make it a good video. He says,
no, fuck it. Lay it on me. Make it a damn good video.
I say, okay, bet. So we took 2 practice runs to that. And that time when I bitch slapped the brown out of him, he thought that that was gonna be a test run as well. But I smacked him so fucking hard, he didn't even know left or right or right to left. Should I join the professional slap contest? I'm fucking good. This video today is sponsored and brought to you by the like button. So just fucking hit it. Because the algorithm will be like, oh shit, this is big, this guy's cool. And then they'll let more people see it, and then more people are gonna fucking like beat the shit out of that subscribe button, and then boom, clout. So also, if you have not bought your merch yet, it's georgejeffersonshop.com, link in bio. That is still fucking cool to say. I have cussed 76 times in this video. If you haven't already done so, beat the shit out of that subscribe button. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. I will see you guys on the next video. Peace.